And she's a mother to a whole lot of people. That's why we're here today to celebrate her. Not only in the United States, also in Nigeria. You know, what can I say? I wish, you know, yeah, that's to get to know her in Nigeria, get to know her more. But this is what you're seeing right here, just a sample.
Praise that worship.
Yes, God.
Praise that worship.
From the inside of me.
Build your family. Raise that worship together.
Yeah. I was meant to worship.
Oh my God.
I was created to worship.
I am a mother of 5 living children. Extended that opportunity to me. I'm driving from Minnesota to come here. Because this is a lady that is 70 years old, that is in the things of God. And God has saved. So I have more miracles to look for.
We were created. We were created.
Let's praise His rise from the inside. From the inside. Me, may you delight in the inside,
in the inside
of me. Come fill my heart from the inside,
from the inside,
from the inside of me. May you delight in the inside, in the inside of me. 'Cause all I want is for you to be glorified, for you.
She's a very good dancer. Yeah, and she promised me she's going to nail it tonight. So, yeah, I don't want to talk a lot because she needs to dance.
When they land, no come and no go, no. And I know today, I got no money. And I got not afford. centuries. We only speak one language. We have one culture. And above all, we have one king.
One king.
We have one language, one culture, one king. You don't find that anywhere in Africa. You don't find it anywhere, I guarantee you. Tell me. If you can find a group of people that speak one language, have one culture, and have one king, we have a kingdom before the white man came. Thank you very much, my daughter. You have achieved a lot. And we all thank you. And you thank God. We all thank God for your life. God bless each and every one of us. Thank you.
So when you see the music change a little, that is why it's changed. The way we dress is quite different. So now let me tell you a little bit about these young ladies here, why they dress like this. Let me give you a little bit of background about us. Shakiri, when we want to get married, is a big deal. You marry your whole family, and it's days that we dress. The first time a bride is going to come out, it's going to come out with a goal. And goal in our language is called oro. That is for bride. The bride will dress first with a goal. After that, the bride will go back in. We come out with silver. That's why you see them, why she's dressing with silver. That is our culture. Then the third time when the bride comes out, the bride is going to come back with coral bead. That's our coral. We wear it very well. Don't you see how beautiful they are? It's a very rich culture. So we say that's a sample of our culture for our mom that have done so much for each and every one of us. When you come in contact with her, you don't have to be a blood relative for her to support you, for her to feel your pain. That is just the kind of person that she is. I'm sure a lot of you sitting out here this evening, you'll be able to testify to that. So she has a lot of children. She has two biological children, Pior and Peter. But wow, well, all of us, including myself, standing here, she's my mom. And she's a mother to a whole lot of people. That's why we're here today, to celebrate her. not only in the United States, also in Nigeria. You know, what can I say? I wish, you know, yeah, that's to get to know her in Nigeria, get to know her more. But this is what you're seeing right here, just a sample.
So there we go.
Mommy
is sitting, and I know we can do it, folks. Yes? That's what mommy. Show mommy the love we're talking about. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.